Hello everyone, this is Razra from India and today we will talk a bit more about this new country road from the Escapade collection from the House of Skin by Titan. I have already posted an unboxing video for this fragrance country road. You can check my channel for that. I will also post the link of that video in the description box. But today I will talk a bit more about the things that you should know before buying this fragrance. So the first thing is about its notes. So before I will tell about my impressions, what I have felt on my skin, on the fabric, as well as on the blotter testers, blotters, strips, blotting strips, I will tell about that a bit later. First talk about its official notes, what Skin have mentioned on their website. So they have mentioned that it is a fougere based fragrance which is from the fern family, the freshly grown moss kind of smell. It is supposed to smell like that, and the center ingredient of the fougere family fragrances is coumarin, which is derived from the plant like tonka beans, and they can have some notes of lavender or some woody notes with geranium and obviously freshly grown moss. So some of the fragrances which are from the fougere family, which you people must know, that is Acqua di Gio Profondo from the Armani house. They have released this fragrance in 2020. Bulgari also have released a fougere fragrance in 2020, a Bulgari men Glacial Essence. I have also few fragrances from that family which I want to show you. This is 212 VIP Black from Carolina Herrera house, and also you can see this is Azzaro Porom and Azzaro Porom Intense. So these are the fougere fragrances which typically smells like a freshly grown moss with some notes of lavender here and there with some woody notes as well. This also should supposed to smell like that, but what I have felt, honestly speaking, this does not smell like any moss, or does not smell like lavender or anything like that to me, at least to my nose. Maybe I am anosmic to all those notes, but I am honestly telling you, I have tried it 2-3 different times on my apparel, on different fabrics, on the blotting strips, on my skin in the morning, in the evening, as well as in the night, but I did not get any note of that. So this is my what I get. Let me tell you, it smells like a very cheap kind of alcoholic spirit kind of opening, nothing very distinct about it. But after some time, means after 5 to 10 minutes, it settles. You will the spirit smell get vanish a bit, and what you will get is a kind of some citrusy with a hint of lavender, but it does not it smells like a typical fougere fragrance. I am honestly telling you, it's my opinion. It might smell like a fougere fragrance to you or your nose. So the notes, I would say it seems like a very linear kind of fragrance to my nose. Nothing it does not change on the base, nothing like that. What I get in the opening, what I get in the end, with the only exception that the spirit notes become less and less. It smells like a very cheap kind of perfume. I am totally disappointed with Skin for this release. I would say this is an unnecessary kind of release from the Skin house. Earlier, the Country Road from the Bohemian collection was much better, and all the other Skin fragrances I yet have tested, either from the Perfume side or from the Perfume side. All the fragrances, all the Skin fragrances smells better than this. This is the worst release in my opinion from the House of Skin. So let's talk about it projection. Honestly speaking, even if you will apply 7 to 8 sprays or even 10 sprays, it would not project good at all. This is just a kind of very spirit kind of a smell. This does not project at all. Means even if you will apply a lot, 20 sprays, it does not project very good, or it does not smell sweet to you. The sillage is also very average. I don't want to even talk about it sillage. The performance, the next thing that you should know before buying this, the performance is totally pathetic. Not even 2 hours. Yes, I am telling you, not even the night time in my AC room, it does not even last for 2 hours. Yeah, you can smell it on your skin after 2 hours, but you have to sniff for that. But that is not the purpose of a fragrance. When you apply it, you expect some kind of compliments. Nobody is going to sniff your skin for the fragrance. So I would say that it does not last even for 2 hours. And who should wear it? I don't think anyone should wear it. I am honestly telling you, I won't recommend it to anyone. And this is such an unnecessary release. So I don't want you to buy this fragrance. The price to performance ratio of this fragrance is very, very poor. You won't get any kind of compliment from this. You have much better fragrances in the Skin House. I believe that the Titan Skin Raw, what they have released few years back, was the best release from the House of Titan for man. That was my favorite fragrance, Skin Raw from the House of Triton. Even Amalfi Blue is a better fragrance. Even from the Escapade collection, Forest Rouge is a very good fragrance as the winter and fall is coming. That is a very good fragrance for fall. And Country Mediterranean Groove, the other fragrance from the Escapade house, is also a very good fragrance. Although it does not last a lot along, but I won't recommend it for you. But you can buy it for its very sweet kind of opening. But I won't recommend this at all. There are cheaper fragrances which smells better than this. And even in this price range, I guess every other fragrance smells better than this. So please stay away from this fragrance. If you don't believe my words, go to the Titan store and smell it yourself. And then let me know in the comment box what are your impressions about this, whether you get any kind of official notes what they have mentioned on their website or not. So kindly let me know. I may be anosmic to all those notes, but I want you to let me know. So thank you. This is all about the Country Road Escapade.